average cloud architect salary is over $199,000 per year, according to salary.com. The cloud architect is one of the highest paying jobs in the world that does not require coding. There are even elite architect positions that pay up to $800,000 per year. I've been coaching people to conquer the interview for over 20 years, and my students have gotten hired at Amazon, Microsoft, Google, Apple, Cisco, JPMorgan Chase, KPMG, Deloitte, Capgemini, and many more of the world's greatest companies. Here are some of the secrets to winning the interview, and it all starts with knowing the interview process and knowing what to do at each stage of the cloud architect interview. The first part of the cloud architect interview is the screener interview, and it's critical to pass this stage, and I'm going to give you a few secrets to success. Everything begins with the screener interview. So what is the screener interview about? It's about seeing if the company can work with you. It's about gauging your attitude, energy, enthusiasm, and passion for the work. It's about seeing if you're compatible with the company and if you can be an asset to the team. To pass this stage, you must show enthusiasm for the position, willingness to work hard, and passion for the work. It's about showing you're a team player with a positive attitude and that you'll be a pleasure to work with. To win at this stage, research the company, know what you can offer the company, and position yourself as someone that can help the company succeed. You need to show energy and passion for the interview. So prepare yourself. Get some energy. Find something that motivates you. Listen to your favorite song. My personal interview secret is I do a lot of push-ups right before the interview call. It gets the blood pumping and it helps me feel energetic. You will have at least one technical interview. This is to see if you can do the job. You will be interviewed based on what's on your resume. So make sure what's on your resume only lists what you know. And the employer knows you can't know everything. And many will intentionally ask something that they know you won't know. Employers do this to see if they can trust you. Most people lie here and the interview is over. So don't make this mistake. Instead, answer a question that you don't know like this. I'm sorry, I have not had the opportunity to learn that yet, but I'm highly energetic, highly motivated, and passionate about the work. I know what I know and I know what I don't know, and I don't make mistakes. I learn quickly, and if this is important to you, I would do whatever it takes to master this subject. If you really want to know my competency, please ask me about A, B, or C, which are my best strengths. See, this puts the interview on your terms, where you can show your strength. And at the same time, you just told the hiring manager that you're the perfect employee and they need you on your team. The last part of the interview process is the presentation interview. The presentation interview is the key to getting hired. How well you do on this interview can have a massive impact on not only your getting hired, but your cloud architect salary. In fact, many of these jobs have upwards of $100,000 pay range. Win this phase and it can make a massive difference in your salary. So I'm going to give you some cloud architect interview secrets to maximize your chances of getting hired and maximize your salary. First, remember, the cloud architect is not a hands-in position. It is about designing, presenting, and selling solutions to your customer. To win this phase and get hired, you must demonstrate exceptional communication skills, leadership skills, business skills, and presentation skills. You will typically need to present to 3 to 5 people. Some will be technical, some will be executive, and others will be management. In this presentation, do not use jargon or acronyms or the interview is over. Management needs to know that you can explain technology simply and effectively to executive audiences. Here's the reasons. Executives pay for the technology, not engineers. Executives don't care about the technology and how it works. They don't know. All they care about is, will this technology improve the business? So communicate like a business executive. Some people think that using buzzwords and jargon will make them sound smart. But when you do, The executives see you as a tech nerd, not someone that can help grow their business. I'll say it again. The business people purchase the technology and don't care about technology. They only care about what the technology can do for their business. Now, in your presentation interview, there will be gotchas to look out for. These gotchas gauge your leadership, and that's why they give you these gotchas. On an elite architect interview that I was on, the interview panel faked an argument with each other. The second I took control of the situation, the hiring manager said, "Great job, and you'll be receiving an offer for us." So expect the unexpected. Remember that everything that happens is to gauge your communication skills, presentation skills, leadership skills, and your integrity. And remember, this industry is here for the long term. The Pentagon just allocated $9 billion for multi-cloud architect jobs. And the cloud architect interview is your ticket to success. I want you to get hired every time. I've received an offer in over 90% of all interviews during my 25-year career. I want you to get hired too, almost every time, just like me, so you can earn real money and not go on endless interviews. If you have any questions on how to earn more money in tech, how to get hired on your next interview, or how to become a great cloud architect that companies will be chasing you without your even applying, then attend any of our free webinars or YouTube live stream sessions. We were just awarded the number one provider in online cloud computing education by Stellar Business. So when you're serious about interviewing like a champion, go to our website, www.gocloudcareers.com, and check out our Tech Interview Mastery Program.